And very warm welcome to all of you at Imperial Education. My name is Arnab Bhattacharjee and I am the head of Imperial Education. As we know that nowadays we are having continuous exams on RBI assistant, RBPS clerk, RBPS RRBPO, RBPS RRB clerk, and continuous we are having continuous exams like NIACL, IDBI and so many exams. So here we need to learn not only English, not only Maths, but every subject and every topic, because nowadays we have seen that competition has raised like anything. So we need to excel in each and every topic of every subject. So today we are going to learn mathematics subject, in which we are going to learn square of two digit numbers, that how to square two digit numbers, that we are going to learn today in few minutes only. And we can see that we will see that squaring of two digits is possible only in 3 seconds. So we'll see that in 3 seconds you are getting the answers of square of two digits. Okay, so let us see that how to find square of two digits. Okay, so dear students, now we are going to see that how to find square of two digit numbers in 3 seconds only. So are you ready? Okay, so let's see that how to find square of two digit numbers in 3 seconds only. So let us at first consider a number 31 square. So how to find square of 31 square? 31. Let us see that how to find it. Okay, do one thing. How to find it? I am telling it in a very simple manner at first, and then I will tell you that how to do it in 3 seconds. Okay. So let us see what is the method of finding this. At first, make 3 blanks. Why 3 blanks? Because in 3 steps we will have the answer. Okay, so let us see that what is the step. So first step, see me how I am doing. First step, what is right digit number? 1. So 1 square, 1. Second step, both numbers, multiply both numbers, 3 into 1, 3. And it is square, that's why we are going to make, multiply it with 2 also. Means multiply both the digits and then multiply it with 2. So 3 into 1, 3, and 3 into 2, 6. And final step, that is, now first we have seen right side, then we have seen both the digits, and the last step is we will see the left side digit. So 3 square is 9. So here is the answer. Only in 3 steps we have got the answer. So if you have not understand, I am going to explain it in a very elaborate manner. So let us see that what is the elaborate manner. First part is right side, that is, let us consider this is A digit and this is a B digit. So first step is B square, I can write it here, B square. Second step is 2 into A into B, that is 2 into A into B. So this is 2AB. And third step is A square, third step is A square. So here we get what we are getting. A plus B whole square only. Just so remember, this is very easy trick. If you remember A plus B whole square, the same trick is here also. A plus B whole square, but here we are not using plus here. Only A plus B whole square. What is the formula? A square plus 2AB plus B square, but we are not writing any plus here. We are just writing it continuously. A square, 2AB and B square. But remember my dear friends, start it with right side. Don't start with left side. Why? Because if you start with the right side, if you are getting any carry, then you can forward to move into next. You can give the carry to next digit, then next digit. But if you start with left side digit, you cannot give your carry to the below previous digit. That's why we are going to start with the right side. Again, see what I did. First step, B square, that is what? 1. 1 square, 1. And I have put it here. Second step, 2 into 3 into 1, both the digits 3 into 1, and multiply it with 2. So 2 into 3 into 1 is 6, and put it into here. And then third step, that is A. A square is what? 3. 3 square is 9, and put it here at this place. So got it? So again, we will see some more questions. So let us see. 91 square. So again, 3 steps. First, 1 square, 1. Second, 9 into 1, 9. 9 into 2, 18. So here 18. Now we can see that 18. We cannot keep 2 digits at the same blank. There will be 1 digit in a blank and 1 will be carry. Then 9 square, 81 plus 1, 82. Now, in the last digit, you can keep it two digits. Why? Because there is no more digit where you can give any carry. That's why we are keeping the both the digits in the same blank at the last blank only. Again, let's see some more examples. That is 43 square. Now this time you will have to tell me the answer. Okay. Now tell me. First step, 3 square, 9, then 4 into 3 into 2, 22, 24, 4 to carry, then 4 is square, what, 16 plus 2, 18. So here we have the answer. So we can see that it is, we can solving it in very small seconds, very few seconds only. So by this, just do one thing. Whenever you are getting a question where you need to square the number, do this trick and you will get the answer in 3 to 4 seconds only. And practice it regularly, my dear friends, because without practice you cannot remember this trick. Practice it more and more so that you can remember this trick very easily. Okay? So I hope that this trick, you have liked the trick, and I will come back again with more tricks. Till then, take care and see you soon.